comfort his home in San Jose, and let me tell you, he has thawed out, but he is feeling just fine. His name is Dakota, a 10-year-old Basenji. He and his owner, Mike Bell, were flying United Airlines from Washington Dulles Airport to San Jose Saturday. About 2 hours into the flight, Bell was taken by a flight attendant to see the captain. Captain told him that his dog had mistakenly been put in the cargo hold, which is unheated. That's the one with the luggage. The pilot told Bell he was going to make an emergency landing in Denver, but he wasn't sure if the dog was still alive or not.
When he first told me, I was shocked. I was just wondering, walking up to the pilot, I knew something was going on with the dog, but I couldn't figure out what could have been. And when he told me, I was like shocked, and they told me I turned like white as a ghost, the flight attendant was telling me, and I was just, I just couldn't believe it. You hear all these horror stories about dogs on airlines, all the deaths and everything. And I didn't think it would happen to my dog. But when he told me that, I just could not believe it. I was in shock. Then they had walked me back, and I was just, for that hour, I was agonizing, looking out the window, just, you know, wondering if he was alive or not. How was he going through in the cargo hold? Was he freezing to death, or was he already gone, or if he's still, you know, trying to fight it and make it.
Once they landed in Denver, a United cargo crew gave the captain a thumbs-up sign indicating the dog was cold but still alive. Bell then asked the captain if Dakota could fly the rest of the way with him in his seat. The captain broke the rules and allowed it, and the passengers apparently were cheering as he was walking with Dakota back into his seat, and a lot of people were coming back and checking on the dog. And Mike says it took about 20 minutes for him to warm up and calm down, but he finally did, in fact, warm up enough and even slept the rest of the way to San Jose. Reporting live in San Jose, I'm Dan Springer. Frank and Pam, back to you.
All right, thanks, Dan. 9 minutes now past 7.